You can see Drake. Oh, there is FC Shoot.
That is so cool.
Come over here, Eliza.
Touched by the dragon.
That is one big dragon, Dad.
No.
You're the skeleton holder.
Wait.
Are you Switzerland? Huh?
We got all hung up. That was one big dragon.
We'll be doing this one next year, won't we?
All right, good morning, everybody. How is everybody today? Nice day out. I'd like to welcome everyone to the Bay Farm Montessori 6th Annual International Fair. We begin our program this year with the elementary students performing the Chinese Dragon Dance. In China and other Asian countries, the Dragon Dance is often used in festivals. The dragon represents wisdom, power, and wealth. This year, the elementary students studied the continents of Asia and North America. Each child chose one country to study in depth and then shared the information with his or her class. Throughout this process, the students learned about many cultural facts of individual countries by experiencing various acts forms during their creative arts classes. This experience helps the students create a better understanding of the world and to celebrate the difference between us. Now we'll have a song from Michelle.
See?
few empty seats right, and you can pick up the seats left.